The recovery of an Auckland teenager who defied medical odds has delighted her family and surprised doctors at Starship Hospital. Sevgi Yildiz suffered spinal injuries so severe it was recommended her parents let her die. But as Wilson Longhurst reports, the determined 13-year-old had other ideas.
Sevgi Yildiz is a teenager on the mend.
Strong and powerful. Yes, that's good.
But it's hard work and hard to believe she's come this far. In November, Sevgi dived into shallow water at Auckland's Omaha Beach, changing her life forever.
My breathing shut down, my eyes were just closed. I was just floating in the water. And then I thought I died, oh my gosh, am I gone?
The 13-year-old fractured a bone high in her spine and crushed part of her spinal cord. 2 weeks after the accident came a terrible diagnosis.
They told us that she will never walk, she will never move, maybe she will have a little twitch. She won't be able to breathe on her own. She will be depending on a ventilator and suggesting to us to let her go.
But then this. After weeks of no improvement, Sevgi proved them wrong.
What's it like looking back on that now?
When I did my first move, I was like, you know, this is the start of some miracles.
We were so excited beside her bed.
You could have, if you had listened to the doctors, let her go.
It could be catastrophic.
Sevgi's medical team declined my request for an interview, but told her mother Sevgi's case is truly remarkable and unlike anything they've seen during their time here. They say they're now changing the way they approach people with spinal cord injuries, especially young ones like Sevgi.
I still felt there was a lot of questions that haven't been answered.
8 months on, her progress is clear to see.
Probably never see another rehabilitation like this again in my lifetime.
Sevgi's waiting for pressure sores to heal before getting back in the water. She's riding a bike, even jogging, and planning to head back to school. There are tickets to see a certain British pop star.
Harry Styles is... yeah, me and my best friend, we are very obsessed.
And after 3 months in the children's hospital, she's cut her hair off for charity.
I just felt really bad for kids that had to go through cancer and leukemia.
She did everything what we have hoped for. More than we hoped for.
This inspiring teenager defying the odds and the experts. Wilson Longhurst, One News.